tests on the arsenal is officially open for touring season. Today was the first day you could visit the historic home, and from now until the end of October, you can see the grounds Thursday through Saturday from noon to 4. You do have to have a federal ID or visitor's pass to get onto Arsenal Island. You can apply for a pass at the Welcome Center from 7 a.m. to 3.